Welcome to battle number 4 in 1941, Minsk. Called Minsk 41. We have four battle groups that will actually become three in the end. Actually four. Here's the northern force goes in and cleans this, goes up and attacks Minsk from the north. This central group here goes in and attacks in this direction. Some of them join the north, the rest go in and join the south, southern group. Cassius group down here with Oladir go forward, attack, smash in through the back here. Cassius stays behind in charge of taking Brest-Litovsk. Oladir continues north forward to join the southern force with his artillery. The southern battle group here goes forward and takes these two fortifications, get room for the Karlgrade. The paratrooper drops here and takes these two and sits here and spots. He probably won't see much action in this battle, but well, he has seen a lot. And the auxiliary bombers will be scouting, and our scouting airfields, and our scouts will be snatching airfields. We have three Stukas. So you can see Rodel is here, and we get the real Rodel. And we also have three fighters, Lent and a level bomber. Let's just continue into the battle here. You can't get rain here. It's kind of nice. This wouldn't be funny if it was drenched in rain all the time due to all the movement. Rain muddy? Wow. Okay, first let's get forward here. See if we can kill him. Remember, they are... You can see many of them are caught with their pants down. Shall we have a little bit of a look here with Rodel? It's mostly to explain. Let's get a Stuka in on him. That was decent. Let's get a... No, not yet. Then let's get Kasia forward. If this fails... what's his name? Lent, we'll have to mop it up. Oh, we got him pushed back. We didn't have any problem with that. Then can the others? That's not the Stuka. That's the Stuka. Go and finish that one. That one failed. Okay. That's pretty awful. But we'll have to live with it. It's not an ideal, but check his move. He's the one I'm worried about. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He can't reach Kasia. If he can reach Kasia, he will spank him. So right now we just have that cavalry sitting there spotting, and I can't do shit about it. So just let him see what he wants to see. They can't touch us anyway. I can't get anything in and hammer him, unfortunately. This is idiotic. I can't reach him with this, so that was just bad luck there, but it happens. Let's continue now with this gun on. I do not want failing, so I put artillery on him first, and we also get him, and then we take the 88 forward and kill him. Then you can leave, and you can go here, and you can go here, and you can go here. They are now on the way forward. Then let's try and see if we can hammer him with this second. Wow. Oh, he was close to there. Okay, plus one move on that guy. That's perfect. Let's see also if we can get something in on him. Have our scout go forward, also get some intel. Can I get in and hit you? Okay, and get in and hit him with our anti-tank gun. We might also want to... that was not very smart. Oh, got him. Then I think I want to make sure he can't take... actually, hang on. We might be able to actually kill him with this. Can he reach it? No, he can't. He's got shit move. Okay. And... Yeah, I don't really want to have this guy spotted. So don't put him here. It's just my it's expensive artillery. But I mean, I don't want to start doing stuff like this. It's not fair. What can we do here? Can you get us some spotting in this area? Now, hang on. We also need to move up here. I upgraded the two long-range artillery to the 17 centimeter. By the way, scout. Okay. That's a cheap kill for the tank. Let's have him sit and enjoy not being able to resupply. And him also just move right up in their faces. And get a fight on top of him so he can't take supplies. Okay, also we want to have these guys patrol. You can see nasty stuff. Or not patrol, but check them out. Recon. He takes these. He goes and checks this. He checks this. And why don't we get some spotting in this area with this guy? Okay, there's a cavalry sitting there, but I'll just leave him. Can't touch him anyway. And Lind. You didn't get anything to do, mate. You can go and do this, but I have another one. I want to roll to hammer him when he arrives. So just get Lind forward. That's typical Lind. May not always get something to do because he's the mob-up guy. And this, yeah, you know, it's very tempting, but if we push him back, yeah, screw it. If we push him back, then we just kill him. I want to have him stay above three stars, end of turn. And don't worry about him moving out, he'll move back. He'll be back. And end of turn. And here comes Rodel. Ah, that was a shit attack roll. But I think it got suppression in on him. So we can get cheap XP. Push him out. Can you kill him? Oh no. Oh shit, man. Kinda get somebody else to do that. We don't want this guy to move in towards this and not get stuck there. Let me just think about that. Let's do this first. Check this airfield. Oh, that's also a piece of flak. That's a shit assignment you gave me there, mate. He came from here. So he checks this. Empty. There's a recon here. What about here? So infantry in that one. So we have used the recon flights. Let's just do this systematically. Get this guy up here. And the 88 forward here, start plucking away at him. This position is to avoid him coming out, or him coming out to attack. What is that? Oh, that's an Iron Cross. Okay, he's not coming forward yet. He is just moving to join the Northern Force. And that one was supposed to have been. And can Rodel tell me what they have kind of in behind here? Stuka for him. And he should go and get ready for hitting that one. And now I need to make sure that I don't screw this up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cash has to stand here now. So we have to actually kill him and then get cash in. Is this the correct location? It has to be the correct location. Ulidi has to come in here, yeah. Then cash in here and get the wolf army in behind him. This is the only way to prevent him from attacking, because he will attack Kasha. He's got four spotting, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. You can see the artillery, so he's not going to attack Kasha. It's not worth it. That's the only way. If you put Kasha here without artillery, boom. It's not necessarily going to go well for the KV, but I don't want to have Kasha take a shit fight with him. Then we should get you into position. And I want someone to kill that one now. I don't want to have him do it because I can do that with you. Possibly because you actually do get some kills and you take this and you move forward. You move forward. Scout. Yes. You have to go here. And will they get any spotting on this? Doesn't really matter. Okay. Paratrooper continue north towards the airfield. Just need to make sure I have moved. Okay, here we also need to. Well, obviously. Give some spotting here. It's just cheap kills we're getting. Okay, maybe he can do it. And then we can say, we'd like to have him stand ready to get down here so he doesn't have to move. And get him to grab it so he can move down towards him. Don't get spotted. You also move in this direction and you move into the position. You're plus one range, you're going here, but you can hit him on the way. And Flag comes to join us. You also come out here. Okay, it's looking correctamundo. What about the bombers? Here's Lint. Well, let's have a bit of strafe on him. And go and use our airfield. Can you show me, tell me what they have over here? Okay. That was a BT. Yes. And they took another shot of our level bomber. Oh, that's a flag there. Noted. That's, I have never seen before. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. They actually came out and attacked him. Well, it's to my advantage. Then do this here and here. Okay, and we can start hammering at him. Just haven't seen this before. That's weird. It doesn't make any difference. 1, 2, 3, 4, no. They can see the artillery here, so they're not going to, and they can't get to him. Otherwise that KV would love to. Which reminds me, can you just, don't provoke that flag, but can you just give me, oh, we got cloudy, that's why. Okay, now. I want Rudel to kill this one, but first we need to land some artillery on him. That wasn't complete suppression. That's kind of shitty. He can make it here. I mean, I can just gamble that. Ah, screw it, Rudel. And then kill with all the deer. Because I want to have enough power to deal with him. In this manner. Okay, Kasha, you're not allowed to fail this one. You come in and grab it. And now watch. Hello, goodbye. Yeah, we had something over here. Let's get moving on it. Okay. That's now a situation where they can see the airfield is empty. And he moves first, so he'll take it. Yep, he's not very smart. Right, under Rodel he moves. We do have Cloudy, so let's just get the bastards refueled. Oh, that's not a Cloudy hit, mate. Just get that stuck out. Okay, and there was somebody here. Also somebody, let's do this. Yeah, excessive artillery use, I know. Heinrich Bar, no entrenchment. There's a guy there. Not exactly where we want him, but can we get him? Does he have entrenchment? Yeah, that's a small risk here of a rock, but it won't have any consequences. Okay, not really the one I want to get attacked, but who cares? Can Lit do that? I actually want us to do this, but it doesn't really matter that he's here. Unless, what's his move? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He can't reach it. It doesn't matter. Then we, but we do want to have, the problem is if I do this I have spotting on the, I don't want that. Let's just do this then, get the paratrooper dropping over here, you continue your shit assignment. Can tell them what they have there. And did we check this? I think we did. Just get them back to the airfield now. Okay. Scout. Well, just get in here and get forward. End of turn. He comes back to take the airfield because that's very brave. Next to Oladir, well, he doesn't want to attack Oladir in that terrain. I think Oladir can actually do this in hill. And if you put somebody else there, he might get attacked. But not only does he not get to attack, he lands right on the Rodel. I love doing it because it's just, it's so absurd. And then the other Stuka, my second Stuka here. Okay, good. Continue plowing away. That wasn't very impressive. Because he's gone, we can also try and take this out now. Not doing that. Okay, you should really just, can Uldir go in here now? No, you steal this and then you move. That wasn't really, but they can't see him here. It's amazing what you can do when they can't see you. Get yourself back to the airfield somewhere. And also because that nasty tank is gone, he goes and occupies the airfield. Uldir continues up here. Kasha. Not sure I want to be standing there. What's the spotting? That's a regular. Actually, the scout wasn't supposed to have been here. Doesn't really make any difference. Do I have any Stukas available? Do I have Lind available? There. Well, strafe these. Oh, fuck. Go on, hit them. Somebody get cheap kills here. You should have gone in to take that, you idiot. No, you belong to the Northern Force, mate, and you go and take this so they don't have spotting on us. And we strafe that bastard for cheap XP. And I think I'm going to have Lint do this one, if I can get some good hits in on him. Well, I can also go and do the artillery. How smart was that? Smart enough, because they can't see this artillery when we kill him. But they can see this, so they can see Kasia right now, but also start dropping bombs on him. Like to get you into combat as well. You belong up here. Just go take the airfield, start pounding him. Is he suppressed? No. He's got air defense, so. Do some cheap strafe here. Scouting, will you come up here? And there, we collect you guys back on the. Back on this airfield, so you can get. They're not useless. They're quite good. Where's my? Don't get spotted. And you belong to the Northern Group, mate. You have to remember that because you have critical tasks. Okay, you drop on the airfield. Just need to make sure I have them all. Did we do this? Yes, we did. They're also here, they're here, they're here, they're here. And you should join the Northern Force when you are ready, mate. Okay. Okay. Now, can you reach the airfield? Perfect. Stuka. Olu. Cash has to join down here. Lind. Where is the best location for him? Is best used up here. Strafe. Fuck, not hitting anything. Get you guys back and resupply. Hey, we actually hit something. Is this guy not ready? And the This anti-tanker has to join them, or this 88 has to join them. He just takes it. He takes this. He moves forward. Okay. They're now in position. He snatches this. We should also get him in, and then make sure you don't screw this up. He goes in here. We put him in here. We can actually put it on. No, I can't do it yet. And I should watch out that I don't screw it up. He is spotted, but they can't do anything about it if I get artillery behind that 88. So, like this. It's a bit unusual that he came out to attack, but I haven't seen that before. Okay, now I can't get in. Might actually be able to, but I was thinking I would prefer if you go forward and kill that artillery. And you take the airfield. This worries me a little bit here because okay, well, this smashes it, but he can go and attack Oladir now. That was a mistake. 1, 2. That was not the intention. I don't think he wants to fuck with Oladir, honestly. Yeah, but he might go in and retake it. No, he just moved that infantry, moved. Can I get him in? No. Where does he belong? He belongs to the central force. No, you belong to the northern force, mate. Be careful with making mistakes here in the forward move. Okay. Which reminds me, Rodel. Rodel. Going north now, mate. And you steal this one. Kaiser sits here, they can't see him, but he can see stuff that's going on here. And then we say infantry in here, you are leaving and you get working on plucking away at this one. That's the defensive position where we will have the Karlgrade join us. Okay. I mean, I can probably get away with this, but do I need to? I think I'd rather have doesn't have to be very fast. He has to join the Central Force. He's also in the Central Force. He's in the Central Force, yep. Yeah. But this guy has to go and get ready for action down here. The fighters have to join us up north. We did land a hit on that artillery. Let's just... This is my Wehrmacht infantry. 88 artillery. Flak. Don't get spotted. Yeah, and I need to have Rodel come and join me in the north together with Lent. Lent is here. And I need two of you guys to join me down here. And you join us up here. Let's check if it's okay. And you snatch this. Just don't get spotted when you move forward. Okay. Here's the Karlgerät. Just get ready for... not yet. Let's just continue now. Can you go and snatch this airfield? Get ready for snatching that one and then that one. Really want you to be operating up here soon, mate. We may be able to kill him. Now they can see this infantry, but it's not of any interest. I still need to have a Rodel come forward and kill it. But we're not in a hurry. I need you to come, but not here. Yeah. Okay, I think we'll be fine. You are moving. Don't get spotted. Just start killing them all for cash. I know. And you two Stukas are just operating down here together with this level bomber. The other guys don't bother about. Obviously. And get the fighters into position. All three fighters. This is Lind. What? Where does he go? He joins Rodel. Could actually have gone into that, but complete suppression, cheap kill from the anti-tank gun. Okay, and now I need to remind myself, some units are going. You're going in here. You two guys are coming with us, and then the center as well. Currently the paratroopers patrolling. Yeah, end of turn. Start landing hits with the Karlgerät. Start now also landing hits on that one. Once he gets sufficiently damaged, you can put one of the level bombs on top just to annoy him. Level bomber here, and yeah, they're not hitting much, but I really need to get these guys completely trashed. Yeah, that I don't buy, that's bullshit. And forward with you, and yeah, just get into position, then we can get you supplied afterwards. I just want to make sure I have the forces with me, that I have gotten them correctly distributed. Yeah, traffic jam. Now I would like to kill that one. Hodel. And play a little trick on them. He can spot the airfield, that means that he will come and take it. And he has to go in here, he has to go in here, but let's not do that until he has, we would like to just finish him off. One of them take the airfield, I think he will do. We can also finish him off with Rodel. If I just stick Lind on him first. In the case they come and attack him, they're gonna have a bad day. Okay. Fighters ready. Still need to steal that airfield. Well, two airfields left. Are you okay? There are just certain things you need to make sure you get done. You need to make sure you get done. So just like to make sure that I don't screw it up here. We are okay. He comes to take the airfield. Cheap kills for Rodel, except he failed. That's the way you do it. I was actually a little bit worried here that I don't think they have anybody that can actually go and take that airfield. But I do want you to sit here, and you here, and you here. Okay. And no, you're not staying here, mate. Okay. We actually get ourselves a problem now, because I didn't. I ran him out of ammo. There are two fighters coming now because they have two airfields. Are you stay in this area now? I just need to think about how that's done. Let's do that. Good. Stay on top of them. Trash that one with artillery. And I'd keep hammering the fort. Yeah, that's worth it. Okay. Of course it's worth it, none of my units. But now I'm a little bit concerned here because they got two fighters coming at us. They can only see him, so that's a given. So that's Heinrich Barr. Let's have a secondary one for them. For example, this guy here, they can't come out and hit him with anything. And stick one of my fighters in behind. It is clear, right? Fighter. Should be pretty okay. Yeah, they should fight us. They're coming with us. With the okay here. You continue. And you guys are coming over here. You should resupply. Okay. We okay here. Air Force. I do have my two Stukas down here, the level bomber, the two auxiliary level bombers, so that's okay. Linden Rodel up here. Okay, let's see what happens now. There was a fighter. He actually got to fire on my paratrooper. Yes, and you turn into flag and start going ape on that level bomber, that's understandable. Okay, but we might not want to kill him because well, we have him seriously under control now. So we can start let me think here. I want a Stuka to start trashing that artillery. I want to wrap this up as well. Okay, they can't see him here. Okay, so that's now. We're now close to getting into business up here, or here. Okay, and we have two enemy fighters to kill off. Come on, Heinrich Barr, no casualties, please. Okay, dead foe, yeah, okay. And now we are going to get hit by some more enemy air units. So I will take now Oledir over here. And then I will think. Rinse and repeat, play, rinse and repeat basically. Resist. No, don't do that. It's not fair. Okay. Just put them ready here. What we want it to look like this. And then get. Just make sure you pack them around the flag. It's kind of a. We're in a little bit of a holding pattern. He is in position. He should go down here at some point, but now not yet. And I need the 88 to start sneaking in as well. Okay. We okay as long as they can't see us. This is okay. They're still not they're not going into action yet. Just to get maybe get keep kills on him. Yeah. We get hit now by two new bombers. And in case they start doing stupid stuff, I want to have this guy sit and watch them. So Rudel doesn't even get anything to do yet. Well, get him and land ready. We need to have them do this one over there. Is this okay? Well, I guess so. Let's see what happens. One actually tried to fly past us. And a T-34 came out. He was going for that one, but he ran into sonar control on Ulidia. Well, there was a bomber, there he is. So that should have kept him. Let's just go and gangbang him. And him. I can't really do much about that T-34. Because there's a flak. I don't want to have a go at him. I don't know how much I can do, but we know there's also a KV sitting here. So he's just... I think you can say he's just visiting. Get forward here, and now forward also here. And get... artillery over to... trash him out. Can you tell me what they have? Okay, get the fuck back again. So next turn we check that flag out. There's a flag at that airfield, we saw it. I mean, if we really bastards here, we just invite him in to attack one of these. I mean, he's gonna do it. They are so stupid. What's his move? 4, right? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He can actually make it in here. So I can't stick an artillery here. We can just get ready here and then we'll see. I get two. Let's see how much artillery we can land on him. He might also go for this one. What's his move for actually? 6. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No. Except he can't see it, so it won't matter. Can he hit him? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. Okay. Just have to, you always have to watch out for these things. If you don't want to take a big hit from a T-34. Resupply him. Keep that one down. You might want to try and see if you can get something in on that one. Just keep me here. Force him to take replacements while you work on the artillery. The artillery is kind of problematic if it's not if it's still there when you break the fort. Okay, when we That would have been fantastic. When we're ready, we go in and with him and him, so the artillery gone and this one gone, going in him, artillery behind them, and they're done. You need to block this one once you get there. Otherwise it gets problematic. Turn 11 still. We are moving forward here. We're getting ready to spank him. We can't really do anything else. We're inviting him to do something really, really stupid, which I'm pretty sure he will. And just get the fighters out, and we are not doing anything with Rudel right now. I'm thinking I might not take him out. Just a thought. I think I'll actually leave him for now until we've gotten rid of the level bombers. Okay, end of turn. He did it. He didn't even get any damage in on them. And it's even a 41, so they actually did a really good job stopping him. But now somebody has to kill him. He's suppressed. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, anybody else want to fuck with us? Then get forward here and get this one into position. Was that correct? We're not attacking yet. And now I'm thinking, I want to see if I can get a level bomb in on him. Kinda gets effed up if you drop this here really loud. And I also don't have my scout available to go and take it and live to tell about it afterwards. So it gets ready for that. That also means you two guys not doing anything, and I think we also want you two guys to come in. Get refueled and ready. So yep. Okay, continue. Keep hammering him. And you don't really want to kill him. But want to kill the artillery. That was the plus one movement, yeah. He's gonna be Rondorf's buddy, because Rondorf will be in charge of the fast force. We still don't have this one out. I mean, I would love to land a hit on him, but he's gonna drop next turn. I think. 12, turn 12, fighters are landed. We're not doing anything yet here because I don't have the scouts go and take the airfield. Just okay, cloudy. Need to continue trashing him. It's down. So get in and block, kill the artillery. Get in here. Okay. That went smoothly. Then we can start dropping bombs on them. These two Stukas are really not needed up yet. Oh, it's cloudy, but we've blocked it now. We're taking it out and we blocked it, so perfect. And we're gonna get hit now by two bombers, which of course won't hit shit. I think we're gonna get hit by one here. But they don't see anything after that. But there's a risk that we got a recon unit moving now. Where would he move? Just don't want to have them spotted. So that should also be a trap. Potentially also a trap here. Doesn't have to be that complicated. When you know the battle. Okay. Yeah, bloody knew he would move up there. That's a scout. I've seen him do it before. I thought he would actually be only move up if the airfield was there, but he moved up and he got spotting on stuff we didn't want him to see. But he also saw. Oh, we got BT spam. Not a problem. Okay, that's unusual that they come here. That means he doesn't get to do anything. Shit. And that's a lot to kill off. I think I have to get Lent to help me. I have... Of course, I don't want to get hit by that flag. I have some auxiliary flag here. Oh, that's a big one there. That's not funny. And I don't have my long range artillery. Now it suddenly got complicated. Let's just see what we can do. I have seen that flag land before. He's gonna get hit by that flag if I don't act. So, and I can't attack from here. But I can get you away, and then you can go and kill him. And that guy, I don't think I can get with Lint. I could. Okay, okay. He can actually hit our artillery. We do not want that, but we need to move forward here. He has to go. He can see artillery. He can't do anything about it. The BTs can reach it. Okay, and well, this is a little bit more complicated than I expected. This BT can't do anything. But what I really want to do is this move, looking a little bit weird, but as sense it has some, it makes sense when you see it. And can they reach this guy? He can, but he's not going to. That's suicide. I just want to make sure I get this one killed off. Then we can do this. It's a very, very strange move that essentially maims them. It's this, again, this zone of control thing where you, the tanks can't hit us now. I mean, what the AI should do is just pull him away and spank with a tank, but it's not clever enough to do that. I need you to also join me because I need you to give me spotting. You are not going to see any more action, mate. I don't think so, at least. Okay. Christ, he is a lot. Well, level bomber. Really like that, don't you? Can't really do anything here. They're blocked. Yeah. Can we get him completely suppressed? Suppression hit. We can get some cheap XP now on our tank. I think that will give a lot of XP if you hit them. I may have a job for you. We took that one out, but Lint got. That means he's sitting here, he's spotting stuff. Luckily, I'm going to sacrifice him. What are the chances? Well, that was a big hit. Can I actually? I would really like to take him out. I can't. Okay. Air Force done. I can't move with my tank because there's a big ass KV-2 sitting there. Is he gonna try and break through to this? No, he can. I mean, he might go for this one. He can't move here because. Right? That's a zone of control. No, you can't move in here. They cannot reach this hex. That was what I wanted to convince myself about. But let's see if we can maybe just kill him. Hold it here and takes the next one here. The paratrooper took one. He takes the next one. Good. I don't need you guys anymore. End of turn. Yeah, that's correct. Yeah, that was a sacrifice we made there. I didn't really want to have anybody up and fuck with my artillery, even though they actually did. But they didn't have spotting on the artillery anymore. That they have spotting on him. What are you doing? Oh, it was. Oh, BT spam, yeah. Yeah. Cloudy, yeah. That's why I need you. Cloudy. Look at that one, Mr. Fleck, so don't hit him. Can't hit him due to that. I think you are out. No, they still have spotting. Fuck, they still have spotting. I have to make sure I get him out, otherwise he might come and fire at us. Let me just check. The easier one is here. Doesn't really matter what we do here, as long as we don't screw it up. Let's just also get it done a little bit faster. I want him to go and fire that one. And then I have that flag out so we can say goodbye. Still have a perverse idea about where we might be able to give him a big hit. Is it an advantage to stick him in there? Not really. And we don't want to have that lift. Okay, end of turn. Yeah. I should have had some more artillery on that bastard. Oh, they came up again and attacked that one. That was my focus. BT spam, galore. That's the one I wanted to kill. No need to send Rodel in, just get him with us. Lint. I don't want the scout to screw that up. Lint screws it up, but I think the scout will get him. Good. And that means... Where's guarding order? In case you have air defense, goodbye. So just start trashing away. Knock yourself out. It's a turkey shoot now. But only XP for my core units. Should really get that scout out. Seeing way too much. Good kills for him. No. This guy can see this, I don't like it. Only problem with this is I don't have artillery pointing on that bastard. I need to have that. Get ready for that. Let me, why don't we pull him out? Have him steal the airfield, go away. I still need to deal with that one. He's not funny. Cheap XP. Ah, oh, shit. I'll take one Stuka and I'll send him up north. Should watch out, he's actually got very, he's got shit for close defense. But he can't move in here now. Oh yeah, we also need to get the bonus unit there. Just good thing I reminded myself about that. So we can't continue to just sit a horse around here. Okay. Is he gonna? He's gonna try and attack that guy if we don't. I don't want to have my tanks attacked by their tanks, especially not that bastard. If we move him in here, then we go up and... Blah. But I'm getting really tired of that artillery. I need to really get it. And I did not correctly get into position to start hammering away at him. Okay. What's he hammering at now? Nothing. Weird. Well, start trashing him. Got one down. Lint, 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 lint. Yes, it is a turkey shoot. Okay, this Stuka is joining the fun down here. Oops, I'm actually going to have to kill him. She's approaching our stuff here. Kasia takes this and then we say... Stuka. Ah, good. Dead. Okay. Operation done. Good. And if you really can actually rail him up to join. But I have no need for that. I just want to do the rest with minimal casualties. Yeah. And when he's off, we can go in and just go nuts. I know it's really pussy play here because I don't go in and I don't go up close and personal with them because I don't want to. Don't forget to hit him. But now our tanks are completely in dominance here, so make sure he can't. I don't really want to kill on him. He might get hit now by the artillery. Okay, and forward. Trash that artillery. yeah, I want to have a kill on him as well. Just, you don't give me enough fun. And done down here. You're not going to get any action. We are done. Here's our bonus. AT3440. Okay, and we should go in and block them very, very soon. If you wanna. Yeps. Okay, where's Rodel? That's Rodel. Cheap kills. Oh, close to 3 stars on him. Brilliant. This one is not blocked. Nothing left. Let me just check if they've gotten anything. Gotten cheap strafing. Yes, do we actually have to take them next turn? So next turn we just go crazy on them. And they are blocked. Okay. Done down here. And what else do we have on our way up to join the fun here? Get him. And another Stuka. Okay, can we take that last one? I was thinking I might actually have gotten a bit too cautious. No. That's a push out now. Wanna kill the fucker. Let's do it with him. He deserves a kill. For his help. Okay. Didn't overlook anything, no. End of the battle. Save. View battlefield. Clean, and it's time for Smolensk. Are we going to get an SE this time? Nope. Okay. I will prepare Smolensk and I will see you.